We've touched on something very important here. Let's follow it up this afternoon, okay? 3:30?
Yeah, right.
Very good. Oh, and Janae, you know, no one can make you feel inferior. Not unless you let them, eh?
I think I moved this arm over here.
Like that?
And me leg too.
Well, then what's the problem?
It's just weird. I mean, you're Stinger's little sister.
And a scrubber.
That's not what I think. Janae, come back. Where are you going?
To find someone more my type. I'll try looking in the gutters.
There you go, sweetie.
Thanks, Daddy.
My pleasure.
Wish he and Mum would just work things out instead of giving me guilt presents.
Well, milk it while you can, I say. Janae.
What?
I was wondering if you were up for a game of one-on-one later.
I thought you weren't interested.
I'm talking about basketball.
Right, look, I'm pretty busy, so...
Well, maybe later
Sky,
then.
Sky, where have you been?
When this lot go to the demo.
Just around. Coming here.
Oh, making us do all the hard work, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, great. Exactly when I need you, mind?
Yes, I do. I need it for my media project.
Yeah, but I thought I was going to take some shots of the demonstration. But if you want to take them, I guess...
You know what? I do. Boyd, I really need to talk to you.
Yeah, in a minute.
No, now.
Okay, what is it?
Not here.
Whoa.
I know. What do I do? Who do I tell?
No one.
Boy, not something like this. It's too important.
Sky, you tell no one.
Hey, Sky.
Hi.
What you doing?
So I'm just kind of busy at the moment.
G'day.
It throws your crowd, huh? Oh,
look, something's just come up, okay? I'll call you later.
Okay. Sure, I'll see you later.
Bye.
Hi, David, it's me. Look, can you contact me as soon as you get this message? You can call me on my mobile. It's important.
You are doing the right thing.
Oh, poor David. He's going to be so hurt.
He'll be even more hurt if he hears it from someone else first.
Well, you can't tell Serena.
God, no. She'd be devastated.
Dave?
No, he'd go off his brain and probably end up in court on an assault charge. I was thinking Granddad.
Yeah, maybe.
Yeah, well, he always comes up with the answers. Although this time he'll probably tell me to keep it to myself.
No. No, he'll tell you to go straight to Lil. And he'd be right, too.
I couldn't.
Well, she's the only one that can sort everything out without anybody else getting hurt.
Why did she have to do this?
These things happen. I mean, look at Izzy.
Yeah, but with Paul, I mean, that'd be like getting it on with Satan.
Whatever. It's not your problem. Talk to Lil.
I know he won't take it calmly, but he wouldn't get violent or anything, would he?
But no. Well, not with me. But with Paul... Well, he'll just take it that all his paranoid conspiracy theories about him were correct.
Tell her she's created a problem and she needs to fix it. It's the only thing you can do, Sky. Come on. You know it is.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right. Yep. You're absolutely right.
It wouldn't be David already, would it?
Oh, God. Oh, Sky. Hi, love.
Hi, Susan. Can I speak to Liv?
Of course. Come in. Hey, Pumpkin. I thought you'd be getting ready for the rally.
Yeah, Lil, is there somewhere private we can talk?
It's all right, you can talk here. I'll be in the garden if you need me.
Thank you.
Hey. Hey, what's wrong?
Lil, I saw you kissing Paul Robinson this morning. You're having an affair with him, aren't you?
Oh, Sky, I'm so sorry.
Lil, how could you? I've looked up to you my whole life. You're the closest thing I've ever had to a mother since I was little. And you get sucked in by a slimy con man like him? So this is why you left Uncle David? You've been having an affair all along?
I know it's not easy to accept, and that's why we kept it to ourselves. But I'm telling David and Serena this afternoon, I am, Sky.
Oh,
I am.
What? Because you've been busted now?
I fell in love with Paul. I know that's not easy for you to hear, but it's the truth. I love him. And I've just been handling it the best way I know how. Sky, however much you disapprove of us, it's really important that they hear this from me. Please, please, can you give me that? Please.
There was Boydie, casual as you like.
G'day.
She was slithering around him at the store.
And why does she want to hang out with him anyway? They're over.
She's like a vampire, you know?
He's just a pretty boy.
Sucking the life out of
him. He's so boring. He makes Harold look like 50 Cent.
She's cast a spell on him or something. I mean, why else would he want to hang around with the bossy cow?
Who?
Sky. I mean, why else would a hot guy like Boyd want to hang with her?
What? He looks like a toothpaste ad.
Oh, what would you know?
Whose side are you on?
Not hers.
Well, at least she's got a personality.
Oh, she's a freak. Besides, why do you care what I think about her?
I don't.
What do you think?
Yeah, good one, love, well done.
Dad, a bit of enthusiasm.
Well, we can demonstrate that we're blue in the face, but we're up against a global giant.
Oh, dear, what is wrong with you? Look, we've got the funds for the court action. We've got Jared. We've got the determination of all the residents.
Yeah, but what difference can we really make?
Dad.
Have you ever heard of Gandhi? Hmm?
Good example, Granny.
Yeah, just a little fella. And yet he brought down the combined force of the British Raj with little more than a hunger strike.
Yeah, well, if I was living on papadums and curry, I'd stop eating too.
Oh, come on now, it's not funny. You've always been the same, you have, haven't you? You always get cold feet at the 11th hour.
Do I?
We've got right on our side, David. We can win this. We will win it.
Right on, comrade.
Oh, yeah, good one, Serena. People think we're communists.
Well, we are, you know, the red tide of the common people rising against oppression.
Where do you pick up this stuff?
Year 12, modern history.
Right, now we've got everything?
Yeah.
Yes, we do. We're going to take the camera and take photos of you two, you know? Born again, rainbow warriors.
Oh, power to the people.
There you go.
Down with the oppressors. Death to the corporate scum.
All right, don't get carried away.
Fair enough.
Who knows? Photos on the camera might change the world.
A Vermicon out! Dylan, I swear I left it here.
I want us to take things further. Start a relationship. And,
Serena.
What?
She must have taken it. Oh, my God, she's gone to the protest with it. We've got to go and get it.
No, I don't understand.
We've got to go. Stop it. Just hurry up, Dylan. So, are you going to be seeing Lil later?
Sorry?
Oh, didn't she leave a message for you on your mobile?
It's switched off. I'll check that. Thanks.
This is very good of you, Susan. I mean, supporting the cause, even though you're going to leave the region.
Ramsey Street's my home, Harold. The thought of being buried under a concrete mall...
That is not going to happen.
No, it's not. Around dead bodies, eh?
So, why are you moving to Shepparton, then?
Oh, well, no.
Not having a
change of heart, are we?
Excuse me, Susan.
Yeah.
She was right. Lil does want to see me. Says it's important.
Oh, no. Here, get some shots of your daughter in action.
Yeah,
right.
Paul, where are you?
Yeah, I've just arrived at the progress.
Sky knows about us. So I thought you should know in case you run into it.
I think I got some really good shots of you, lovey. I just can't work out how to find them.
Oh, Dad, they've got to be in here somewhere.
Lil, she says she's not going to tell anyone, then she...
Yeah, but Sky has a really big self-righteous streak. Who knows, she might decide David and Serena deserve to know.
OK, you press this one to scroll and this one to go back.
What would I do then?
Just park anywhere.
There's no space. Move! Move!
Oh, this'll do, Dylan. Just let me out.
Tell me what's going on.
Will you just stop the car, please?
I'll pull you back.
Paul?
Whoa, listen.
Get out of my way.
No, listen, I know you don't like me, but there's no reason to take it out on your arms, all right?
Look, you have no idea what you're talking about. Get off me!
Listen, Bill told me that you know about it. But don't you tell David and
Serena. You idiot! I'm trying to stop them from finding out!
Son.
David, calm down. Come back.
Ladies and gentlemen, I just want to point someone out to you. That man there is Paul Robinson. Liar and cheat. Now, when I first said that, people laughed at me, told me I was nuts, but now I've got proof that everything I said was true. He is corrupt from head to toe.
Oh, that's enough.
No, Dad, no, not this time. He's stolen my trust. He's stolen my good name. And now he's stolen my wife. And here's the evidence, ladies and gentlemen, the evidence of what Paul Robinson's done to me. Have a look at it. There it is,
ladies. Dad, just stop.
No! Do not trust this man. Not with your homes. Not with your futures. And certainly not with your wives and kids.
You know what? Uncle David's right. You're a liar and a thief. Come on, Granddad.
You, still up for shooting some hoops?
Yep. Come in.
I'm sorry I had to bail on you before.
Oh, no, that's cool. I could, see you were busy.
Yeah. You're into this music, eh?
Yeah. God, love it. Oops.
This guy loves it too. I can't stand it.
Well, yeah, I suppose it does get on your nerves after a while.
So what's wrong with your hair the way it is?
No, these aren't mine. God, no, they're Breeze. Yeah, she leaves them everywhere. Hell, want a drink?
Yeah, if you got a clean glass in here somewhere.
Yeah, I'll have a look. So, you know, you don't get into the whole, like, indie music or whatever it's called.
Call me boring and commercial, but the top 40 will do me.
Me too. That's where I'm at too. Because this, see, there was... It's funny, there was this girl at school who, like, lent me all this stuff. I think she was trying to, like, suck up to me. I'll get rid of it.
So you gonna get change?
Huh?
Right, in the trackies or whatever. Hey, this is Skye's, isn't it?
Yeah, God! How'd that get in there?
Did she lend you all that stuff?
Yep, she did.
But you two are, like, complete opposites.
Yeah, obviously. She's just so perfect, isn't she? I'm just this girl you hang out with because you feel sorry for me.
Janae.
No, forget it. Let's just go.
So what, you thought that maybe if you dressed up like Sky, I'd change my mind about
you? Get over yourself.
Janae, will you stop?
rack off.
Come on, you knew it'd never work between us.
Oh, you made that pretty clear.
Well, you just stole my ex-girlfriend's stuff. That's pretty weird.
Oh, I'm trailer trash. Is that what you're saying?
That's not what I'm saying.
Oh, it's what you think, though. Deep down.
You just pulled off a break and enter.
Fine. You know what? Take it. Take it back to your perfect little ex. Or shove it. I don't care.
You take it back. You're the one who stole it.
I hate you.
Oh, now, come on. What would you do if I said I like, I don't know, clowns? I'd get a red nose, big
rack
shoes.
Rack off!
Can I talk to Lil?
I'm so sorry.
Bet you are.
Oh, Monster. Why don't we go for a walk and let Mum and Dad talk?
No, Susan, thanks, but no. Whatever Lil's got to say, she can say to both of us. We're a family. Or we were.
Come on, David. Serena doesn't need to hear this. Come on, love. We'll wait outside.
I expect lies from Paul. But when you told me there was nothing going on between you two...
I didn't say that.
It's what you made me believe. How could you, Lil? With that scumbag. He set me up. He got me arrested. How could you be with a man like that? How could you bear to let him touch you?
I should go around there. I mean, that's where he would have gone. He would have gone straight there. If he does anything to her.
He's a wuss.
Tell him, never trust a weak man. Oh, God, he plays one finger.
Cool it. You go over there, it will help no one. She'll ring if there's a problem, right?
Stuffed up.
I never thought that stuff meant anything to you. Cheeks? Love?
Neither did I.
So dump Lil, she goes back to her family, everyone happy, problem solved.
She goes back to Dave Bishop over my dead body.
Come on, there's plenty of fish in the sea, mate. You always told me.
To operate without emotions, to keep your goals focused.
No chick's worth it.
They were words, Dylan. I'm sorry.
When did you decide it was him you wanted? Before or after he decided to destroy me?
David, don't, please.
Before or after you decided you didn't love me anymore?
I don't know. It happened gradually.
You know, I thought you weren't interested in men who valued money and success over everything else. I thought family was the most important thing to you.
It is.
Yeah, ironic then, isn't it? That you've just dumped an honest, hard-working, a loving husband for a man who'd happily sell his grandmother if there was a profit in it. So, when did you stop loving me?
David, I was never with Paul while we were together. It wasn't until after I left. Until after we separated. If that means anything at all to you.
Yeah, terrific.
I'm so sorry.
I took you in and loved you when no one else would. Your community, your own mother wanted nothing to do with you, and I rescued you, remember? From a hopeless situation. I gave you everything. Home, child, my love, my entire life. And you've chucked it all away for the most despicable man I know. What sort of woman does that, Lil? What sort of wife? What sort of mother? See, I've tried to be fair to you about Serena, but not anymore. You don't deserve the respect of your own daughter. You're not worth it. You're not worth it.
Let's go.
What happened?
Come on, Serena.
Dad, do you want to finish
your story? Now!
Sorry.
So you're gonna go inside?
Nah, not yet.
Coffee then. Sky! Wait up!
Maybe later.
No. Now, I need to tell you something.
Yeah, maybe now's not the best time, Dylan, huh? It's been a rough day.
Look, no offense, but butt out, pretty boy. This is important. Let's go.
Dylan, I'm sorry. We'll catch up later, okay? And thanks for everything.
Call if you need me.
Toodle, who is he, your fairy godmother?
You had something to say?
Yeah. See, it's like this. I've had stacks of chicks, yeah? And I know that I could have sex more. But I don't want them. I know I've never had a girlfriend, but I'm ready for it. Commitment, the whole thing. With you.
Oh, right. And, was I gonna have a say in all of this?
No, I mean it. This is it. The real thing. It's love. Let's give it a go, eh?
Give what a go?
I want you to be my girlfriend. I want the chance to love you.